If you're a fan of orchestral music, you're probably a fan of How to Train Your Dragon. So in this video, I'm going to show you how I made this orchestral mock-up of Test Drive and Coming Back Around. I've organized the orchestra, so at the top we have the woodwinds, the string section, the brass, and the percussion. Let's start off by taking a look at the low register from the brass. There we have the tuba. Then we have the bass trombone playing in octaves. And from the strings we have the basses. The main melody is being played by the brass, so let's take a look at the French horns. These are playing in octaves. And above that we have the trumpets. And from the strings we have the violin one, which is also playing the melody. In the harmony we have the trombones. The viola, violin 2, as well as the cello. Then my favorite part of this theme is being played by the strings, which is this really fast, I think it's called arpeggio or ostinato, I'm not even sure, which goes like this. Now let's take a look at the percussion. We have the bass drum. Toms and octobanes. Toms. And the Verdi drums. Piccolo snare. And I added a sleigh bell as a shaker. For the transitions, I used a mark tree, as well as some transitional effects, a sus cymbal, a crash, a soft boom. At the top, we also have a dulcimer. Which just plays the same pattern to the melody. Now let's take a listen to the full track, but before that, just know that I still consider myself a beginner in orchestral music, but if you did find this video interesting or helpful, please let me know in the comments. Also subscribe and like, that would make me so happy, but with that said, enjoy.